Commander Shepard.
General Araka, I think we met in Korra's den. You were pretty miserable, if I recall.
Yes. Neck deep in drink just before I retired. I'm clean now. Reinstated.
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding C-Sec weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying everything in their path, and I can't stop them. But I can stop the Blue Suns.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things fall through.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian War effort.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
I really appreciate management doing it in my own way.
Look, Commander, I don't want any trouble. I'm authorized to sell here, and all my arms are legal, see?
These are lightweight weapons. Where's your top-end inventory?
Shit, you slumming for C-Sec too? I already got harassed by the old Turian with a bad attitude. Yeah, I got much better stuff, but it's off the market. Galaxy's going belly up. Credit won't mean anything once the Reapers rip through.
So what exactly are you saying?
Whatever happens, I figure there'll be survivors, but it'll be chaos. I'm betting things will run on a barter system. So I'm getting a jump. My best stock only trades for hard goods and artifacts with real value.
So, what gets me access to your top shelf?
Heh, Turian just waved credits in my face and spat on it. Nice to see you have flexibility. If you find any rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with C-Sec, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go to the Turian War.
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for C-Sec, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but I've spent too much time out of action, Commander. Won't be able to sit on my hands much longer.
Hey, I remember you. Shepard, right? Heard you're fighting the Reapers.
Matriarch Athida, You were working on Ilium. How'd you end up here?
With the Reapers making noise, I figured it was time to get somewhere safer. So I moved here.
I don't think so. I've seen some video footage. Looking at Liara.
Yeah. Matriarch Benazio was her mother.
You mean you were her other mother, right?
No, I didn't pop her out. Hell, she never even met me.
Sorry. If you were human, you'd both be called the mother, regardless of which one gave birth.
Well, I'm not human, am I? Anthropocentric bag of dicks.
Liara would love to meet you.
Why? She doesn't even know me from a hole in the ground. Benazia ran off before the kid was born. Besides, this isn't charity work. She's one of the biggest intel brokers in the galaxy. And she's got some shady connections. Like a human commander that used to work for Cerberus.
I only worked with Cerberus to fight the Reapers.
And you're not with him now, I know. If you were, you wouldn't get within a light year of Liara.
Is that a threat?
I'm no commando, but I've had 1,000 years to learn to fight dirty. Nobody messes with my girl. Anyway, you combine her work with Benazia, and... Well, the Matriarchs might have ordered a hit. I hadn't agreed to keep an eye on her.
I bet she'd like to meet you.
Yeah. We'll see how that goes.
Arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
Leo is on Earth. A beautiful city. You should visit. I was on my boat when, boom, the sky went black. Dust and ash. A giant metal wall rushed down. I fell into the river.
Do you humans ever stop talking?
When I climbed out, I heard screaming. The metal wall started to move and I realized it was a leg. Only one of the Reaper's legs.
Men, get ready for trouble.
Not here for that, Sane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sedaris' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
Sane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sedaris locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Arya would be a step up. And you think she'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right. Right. Then that's the plan. Keep Sedaris in jail. I'll call Arya right away.
Good man.
Shepard, the Council withdrew the release order for Sidaris. Arya Talok, of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
You can say that again.
Thanks for your help, Shepard.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
The Hanar homeworld, Kage, has reiterated its support for Council forces and has offered extensive medical and technical support. Ilium is under attack, although the Asari colony is across the galaxy from Paladin.
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be. Everyone's going through this.
I know, and I'm sure you'll be fine. It's just so damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-spaceflight all of a sudden.
Pretty much. You should see what they've got us using for heavy munitions. It's all mass-produced Elkos Combine crap.
Wait, munitions? Explosive munitions? I thought you weren't going to be on the front lines.
Not in hot combat zones, no, of course not. But sometimes, they need us to breach enemy fortifications.
Goddess, you said you were just going to be building emergency outposts.
You've got a new message at your private terminal. Primarch seems like a good guy. He'll get his people moving in the right direction.
He's a good guy with his homeworld on fire. All he committed to is this war summit. A war summit we have to host, since the Salarians won't even let a Krogan on one of their ships. Commander Shepard. Commander?
Thank you. There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you get me a diversion?
Oh, boy, can I?
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met... God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the Resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Thank you. Miles has made it into a lot. But your sister, she's on it. You give us trouble, we'll find her.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders in security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much longer.
Surrender, and you will not be harmed. Resist, and we can't guarantee your safety.
Stay back. I'll...
Goddess, she's bleeding. Shepard, we need to help her.
Sean, can you hear me? I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Jack!
Shepard?
Show up. All right. Amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. That was for leaving, dumbass.
Turn myself into the Alliance, Jack.
Yeah? And how'd that work out for you? Did they listen? Didn't think so. You could have stayed. Instead, you decided to go play soldier.
Sounds like you're doing that yourself these days.
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser's coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus. Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together.
That's pretty bad.
With both of you here.
Yeah.
Maybe we've got a chance.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
How's your aunt?
Hot. I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Just drink your juice. It'll be fine.
Let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So, all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But
they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Save it for shore leave, big guy.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys, anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Doesn't that exhaust them?
Yeah, sure. But we've been working on conditioning, improving endurance. Whenever they complain, I tell them about the collector base, holding that damn biotic bubble up against those bug things. Ugh. I kept thinking, damn, let the Solarian handle this. He can talk them to death.
So, about you and me.
Hey, I get it. You've only got one real love in your life. The Reapers. They're the only thing keeping you awake at night. Which is too bad. Because I'm a much better lay.
I'm sorry I left.
Hell yeah, you should be. Maybe you can apologize some more when this is over.
I'm glad we got the chance to talk.
Yeah. Whenever you've got a way out of here, my guys will be ready to move.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
know when we've got a new way off this station.
I'm glad we got the chance to talk.
Yeah, yeah. Whenever you've got a way out of here, my guys will be ready to move.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first to draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
Gives them some cover, too.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
Come on, Rodriguez. They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Nice one, Prangley!
Okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology. Why don't you come out peacefully?
Why don't you fight me?
Your cousin Joanna is already on the shuttle, Octavia. Don't you want to make sure she's safe?
Start fire!
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know him?
Yes. He rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. He made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks better.
I remember you. Normandy crew. Sorry.
It was never your fault.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.